dicen el negro, llorona, negro, pero cariñoso. Todos me dicen el negro, llorona, negro, pero...
Hello, welcome to the restaurant Frida. My name is Alfredo Villegas, I am the manager of restaurant. The restaurant Frida, it's a restaurant family. This restaurant, it's open every day. It's open to 10 a.m. from 10 p.m. Well, justification. The restaurant, it's a Mexican specialty because we want to transmit it culture and tradition. Through our flavors, unforgettable experience, the name of the restaurant is to honor to the Frida Kahlo, an important character of the art of Mexico.
Hello, my name is Francisco Trejo. I am su chef. Our objective is show national and international tourists of Mexican food, interesting the importance of Mexican gastronomy
culture. Our vision, to be a representative restaurant expressing quality and good service in a national level. We want to position on the top of the best Latin American restaurant, to be in an icon of the Mexican culture and gastronomy. Thank you.
Hello, I am Jesus, I am a cook. This is our mission. Well, we are an establishment focused on the Mexican gastronomy, offering the new culinary tendencies for customers with an amazing taste and covering their needs. We are supported with an excellent quality on a service and food and beverages.
Hi, I'm Wilbert. I'm the captain of the waiter. I'm going to talk about the standards of the restaurant. Try the employee well. This is so important for the enterprise, depending on the treatment we give them. They are going to respond working. It helps us because they feel good in the enterprise and they more productive, and that's it. Excellent for achieving the objective.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Fine, thank you.
Very well, very well. What happened in the cuisine?
The cuisine all is right. Very good.
Thank you.
Yes, it's good.
It's good? Yes. I like it, the service in this week. It's very, very, very important, the service.
Yes.
Yes, the quality and the service is very important, really.
Okay. Thank you for your time.
And the other standard is always give an extra. The apples at all times, since the consumer enters, we want to generate new experience of service and
hello,
comfort.
Good afternoon.
Hey, good afternoon.
Do you like the food?
Yes, the food is excellent.
Oh, thank you. Enjoy. See you.
Thank you.
Now get regular feedback. This is useful to know how the customer service is and help us to give a better attention. Hey, miss, here you have your beverage?
No. I say Coke.
Coke?
This is tequila.
Excuse me, I heard, but don't make promises unless you will keep them. We have rules and standards and we can't break them because we have our standards and we have a dignity and we need to respect them. Hi, Miss, good night. Are you ready to order?
Yes.
Would you like any drink?
Yes, I like mojito.
Mojito, sorry. Here we don't have mojitos.
Okay. Tequila.
Yes. I came to give you a bottle of tequila.
Okay.
Do you want?
Yes.
Okay.
Hello. Good night.
Hello. Good night.
What happened with your food?
The food and service and all the restaurant is very good. I recommend. Yes.
I like this. Good night.